around, Mr. Morgan. But don't feel like you have to. Hurry up, Mr. Morgan! Come on. Let's stay together. So, yes. It's a beautiful ride ahead if you need some time to think.
Hold! How much you know about Dutch?
A little. Mostly what Charles told me.
For years. He was the best man I knew. But he's been unraveling for some time now, and I ain't sure there's any going back at this point.
So why do you stay?
I'd have been dead by 18 if it wasn't for him. He never gave up on me. It ain't something that's easy to walk away from. And he's got all my money.
It sounds like you have a lot to work out in your own mind.
I don't know why he's getting involved with Eagle Flies, but the two of them together, it's gonna be a problem.
It already is. So what are you suggesting we do?
Two of them were headed for Fort Wallace when I last saw them. I'll head over there and see if I can keep things from
Sorry, hold up a moment. That'll have to wait. Some of the plants I need will be growing down here.
You're going the wrong way.
Let's continue on.
So back to what I was talking about. I'll head over there and see if I can keep things from boiling over.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
You got no reason to thank me yet. You know, I had a son once, years ago. Don't talk about him much.
No, what was his name?
Isaac. His mother, Eliza, was a waitress I met. When she got pregnant, she knew who I was, what my life was. I didn't want to promise nothing I couldn't keep, but I said I'd do right by them. Every few months, I'd stop by there for a few days. He was such a good kid. She was too, I guess. Just a kid, 19.
What happened?
I got there one day and saw two crosses outside. I knew right away. Turned out some bastards had come through. Robbed them. Shot them dead. And offered $10. It hardened me. Feeling that kind of pain. Guess I had to. I don't know. I ain't been a good man.
At least you understand something of your anger.
I understand that you can't be a bad man and expect good things to happen to you.
Wait, stop here. I want to pick some ginseng. This will combine well. right there. I'll put these in your saddlebag. Mix these together. It tastes awful, but it'll help to keep your strength up. All right, let's go. It's not much further now.
I appreciate the herbs, but I think it's gonna take more than that. I saw a doctor, and he says I'm in a pretty bad way.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's all right. I'll work something out. If I get enough money together, I can always head out west to one of those sanatoriums in California. I still got some options.
Well, I wish you all the best. Just up ahead. What's happened? No! It can't be.
No! They destroyed everything!
I need to find the Chinupa. Who would do this?
Someone who wanted to enrage you.
Help me look around, please. The Chinupa is gone.
Of course. What is it?
A ceremonial pipe. There must be some clues to what happened here.